two, one, liftoff!
Quarterfinal three, match number two at Greater Kansas City is underway. The bots are moving forward, scoring by crossing the baseline. Red Alliance has delivered gears. Blue Alliance has delivered gears. Both teams score bonus points because they got rotors in play. 75 apiece starting into teleoperated. Drivers take control. Racing across the middle court comes the Blue Alliance. Racing across the other way goes 1730. 1730 pulls into the corner to pick up a gear. 935, Railroad Robotics has one for the Blue. Here comes 1710 also for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance and Blue Alliance have a second rotor going. 115 with 110 left to go in the match. This it promises to be a tight one. Jostling around, looking for position. 1710 and 935, doing a little defense before moving to the corner to pick up gears. Red Alliance pulls in. Looks like 2410 just is trying to get a gear to the Red Alliance airship. Lining up. Blue Alliance now has two rotors moving. Blue has jumped out ahead, 160 to 115 on the strength of the rotors. Red Alliance, though, is trying to catch up. Jostling the middle, Red can't move. Blue's got them pinned. Still, Blue has the Red Alliance pinned. Red Alliance trying to get by. Less than a minute to go. 5 points separate these two teams here in quarterfinal. Three, match number two. ...1710 begins firing into the high-efficiency boiler. 1730 looks like it's caught on the edge. Now it releases. We're at endgame. Down come the deployment ropes. 6 points separate these two teams. Now there's a penalty on the Red Alliance. Up goes the Blue. 1710, they hit the touchpad. They're ready for takeoff. 935 joins them. All three Blue Alliance is there. We've got one Red Alliance up. Still no more action. Looks like this might be the end of this match. Here comes the official score. And Blue Alliance wins. The Blue Alliance now advances to the semifinals. Congratulations to the Red Alliance.